Hauptmann spend his last few minutes?
Hauptmann spent his last few moments with his spiritual advisors, who accompanied him to the chair. Upon reaching the chair...
Hey, don't come with me at all. Right at the camera, all right? How did Hauptmann spend his last few minutes?
Hauptmann spent his last few minutes of life with his spiritual advisors who accompanied him to the chair. Upon reaching the chair, one of them continued reading from the scriptures, while the other dropped his hands before him and remained silent, apparently unable to speak further, overwhelmed with what was taking place before him.
What was the reaction of the spectators during the execution?
Significantly enough, there was no reaction among the spectators, whatever, because the whole thing went off so smoothly. It seemed unreal, and none of them showed any surprise, none of them moved, none of them stirred, and all remained in their seats very, very quietly.
Pretty hot. The big moment tonight, of course, was when Hauptmann walked into the electrocution chamber. The question was whether or not he was going to confess. He didn't say a word. Walked over, sat down. The guards dropped his arms just as he got to the electric chair. Sat down just like he was going to eat dinner at his table at home. Not a word of confession. It was a very dramatic moment when he first came in, looking pale with his head shaven and his skull white where they had clipped him. He certainly did die a brave man.
Wait a minute. Hold it. All right.
The dramatic moment tonight, of course, was when Hauptmann walked into the electrocution chamber. His head was shaven till his skull looked white. He walked over, sat down in the electric chair as if he was going to eat dinner at his home in the Bronx when times were better. The guards dropped his arm just as he sat down, and as they put the helmet over his head, he looked up to see that everything was going all right. He died a very brave man.
Thanks, Mike.
Yes. Okay. Whether Bruno Richard Hauptmann went to his death, guilty or innocent, will not be the question in the heart of most women who have followed the case very, very carefully ever since it first came into public notice. Their hearts will probably go out in sympathy to Mrs. Hauptmann, who has before her a lifetime of tragedy, perhaps, trying to keep from her little boy the knowledge which will probably destroy his whole life.
Hauptmann entered the death chamber at 8:40 and was pronounced dead 7.5 minutes later. No confession. He died bravely, walked to the chair by himself. About all I got.
Flash! Bruno Hauptmann was electrocuted at 8:47 and a half tonight, without uttering a word, and with a wistful smile on his face, Bruno Richard Hauptmann, the convicted murderer of the Lindbergh baby, went to his death in the electric chair in the presence of 52 witnesses.